This is a good one of the whole family.
This is everybody and their spouses.
There's one of me. This is me pouring wine at the Chateau Neuf du Pape.
I was diagnosed in February of 2003 with lung cancer, stage 4. It was a shock, obviously, to my whole family. I had a 5-month-old daughter at the time, and of course my son, he was turning 6. It was a death sentence, basically. And then in time, when I got used to the idea, I realized it's a life sentence. I will live with this, and I will live well for the rest of my life.
The thing that we have to say is the amount of progress that's been made in treating cancer over the past decade have been truly amazing. We're at the basically threshold of a whole new era of treating patients with cancer, and where cancer will be either curable or a chronic disease, and where people can live with cancer for a prolonged period of time and hopefully be cured.
I know how important the innovations in research and what they're researching is so important in my survival. I wouldn't be here without it, and I am certain of that.
What you have to understand, and what the pharmaceutical industry has, you know, really done a good job, is it takes a village to do this. It takes teams of highly trained people with different types of expertise. It's expensive, it's high risk, it's challenging, but in the end, it's very rewarding, because to make a medicine that can change a person, a family's life, I don't think there's anything really much better that an industry or a person, a scientist, a physician can do.
Because of them and their dedicated, continuing research, I am alive today, 12 years after my diagnosis.